Hello teacher, my name is Bin. Today I have a speaking English speaking test.
Okay, hello Bin. Today we have a speaking test. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay. First one about activities.
Laugh. Cry. Then. Hop. Fish. Roller skating.
Oh, roller skate.
Skip. Climb. Hide. Walk. He is dancing. He is hiding. She is laughing. The bear is climbing. She is roller skating.
Okay, good.
They are skip.
They are
skipping.
Okay, good.
They are walking. They are fishing. She is crying. He is hopping.
Good. About clothes.
A pink sweater. A blue coat. A yellow jacket. A red scarf. An orange swimsuit. A pair of green shoes. A pair of red glasses. A pair of red and white sock. She is wearing a green coat and blue scarf. He is wearing a blue t-shirt, a pair of black trousers, and a pair of white shoes. She is wearing a black glasses and an orange sweater. The mouse is small, the elephant is big. He is short. He is tall. The grandfather is old. The boy is young. This pencil is short. This pencil is long. The orange scarf is big. The purple scarf is bigger than orange scarf. The gray scarf is smaller than the orange scarf. The purple scarf is longest. The gray scarf is shortest. The green tree is bigger than the yellow trees. The orange tree is smaller than the orange trees.
Again.
The orange tree is smaller than a yellow tree. The green tree is biggest. The orange tree is smallest. The giraffe is tallest.
It's the tallest.
The alligator is shortest.
Okay, good. Or the crocodile is the shortest.
The elephant is biggest. The mouth is relaxed. The river is longest. The
baby boy
is youngest.
Okay, thank you, Bean.
Thank you, goodbye.